Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Max's boys room tour. My room tour, Dad's house version. So let's go, shall we? Here's the door. As you can see, it's a different door handle. Which is like this. And there we go, basically. And you have on and off switch. Oh, dog in here. Oh, sorry about this. And a comfy, comfy bed right here. It's pretty cool. Alright, you have the TV. Philips TV Grey. Sony DVD. And here's the Nintendo 64, which has GoldenEye 007 on it. So, on the cupboard, let's show you the right side first. You have some entire clothes all the way up. Sorry about this. And some more clothes. Now this part, however, is not clothes, so it's part of accessories. You have the remote. DVD, basically. Oops. The Jungle Book. Platinum Edition. And that was got two. If you saw the DVD collection video, Doctor Who, and another, that was got. And here's a bunch of cards, which is not open yet. Here's a charger for. Oh, sorry about this. Here's a charger for the Wii Remote. This one can be used for the thingy. Here's the phone charger, which I had for Bob's, but who knows. Here's the N64 games. So far I have 7 games, unless one, I think one must have lost it. I think it's Star Wars Episode 1 Racer, but I'll try to find two later. Donkey Kong 64, Quake, Pokemon Snap, Super Smash Bros., Diddy Kong Racing, the N64, Cruise in the USA, which I'll do that LP of this soon, and Mario Kart 64. Yeah, let me put it here. I'm gonna shut the door here. Here's a bunch of suitcases, which now can we go to holiday. Oh, this part is not a suitcase, that's a Mario Kart Wii bundled with a Wii wheel. Over here is the bunch of stuff, and this is back. Hi. So I just waited for you. Anyway, that's the whole entire room, so bye.